think we've done more than our share of scouting. Shall we head back?
I wanted a better picture of the enemy's movements. I still can't piece together what they want here.
Surely we've stayed long past our welcome now.
We definitely have. I'm worried too, but it's probably not wise to hang around.
Watch out!
Who goes?
Sensed it before you saw it, did you? Sharp as ever. As expected of Astorian knights.
You're quite something, too, to get so close to us undetected. You must be a famous knight yourself.
I am. You stand before Georg Zalbard, Sword of the Church, and Captain of Beowulf.
And I'm Sonya Blanche, Knight of Astoria.
The Crown Princess herself. A rare honor. I knew you were a cut above the rank and file, girl.
Well, thank you, sir. But what brings the Empire's own Knight Captain all the way out here?
Reports of heavy casualties in the area. I see now a pair of enemy Dragoneers are to blame.
Oh, I get it. You're here to fight us off personally, aren't you?
That is the idea. Would you do me the honor of crossing blades, Your Highness? Commander to commander.
But of course, shall we?
On guard!
You too! Here I come! His swings! That blade is so heavy! I can't...
What's that? Don't tell me you need a break already.
A break? You wish!
Ho ho ho! Such quick footwork, but not nearly quick enough. That should suffice for now. We'll finish this elsewhere, shall we? Farewell.
Hey! Hey, stop! Where do you think you're going?
Sonya!
Quickly, get after her.
What is this place?
These are the Glaucus Falls. Some enchantment makes the air frigid year-round here, cold enough to keep the water's surface permanently frozen.
Ugh, a dead end? But this is where their trail leads. Am I overthinking it?
What are you trying to do, tucking tail and running like this? You're a knight, aren't you? Fight me like one!
Temper, temper, Princess Sonya. Slow down for a moment and appreciate your surroundings. Or did you think I was fleeing like a blinded babe?
What? It's here!
Kirika, what's the matter?
It's coming. I can sense a powerful dragon nearby.
What is this song?
It can't be!
A dragon?
I see now. He was baiting us.
Fine work, Georg. For once, the hunted are led right to the hunter.
bossy person.
That would be Excella, Crown Princess of the Lombardian Empire. And she's brought one of the Imperial Draco Machina with her. Based on past experience, this isn't going to be an easy fight.
I've made no overtures of violence. In fact, if you render unto the throne what belongs to it, I'm quite happy to leave you alone.
You can't be serious!
Yes, I had a feeling you would say that. I shall instead address the dragon's vessel directly. You, will you surrender yourself to my custody?
No way. I'm on Sonya's side now.
Misfortunate. Gebolg, are you prepared?
I will be done.
I am at your side if you require my aid, Gebolg.
No, Georg. Stand by and let us see how one of my three spears shall fare.
Ah. Thy will be done.
Then go, Gebolg. Have at them.